Paz. I will be performing a monologue from the show Teach Me How to Fly by Joseph Jordy, and I'll train the character Melinda.
It's cloudy. It's gonna rain. Do you like the rain? I love it more than anything in this world. I love being out in it. When it rains in the night, I get up and I sit looking at it, and I want to be out in the rain. Will you be going away?
You will, won't you? Sometimes when I'm walking home from school. If someone would fall off, they'd be killed. Or if they were pushed.
Just stop talking to me. You talk and talk, I just don't understand. Go on then, as boldly as you want.
I don't know why I came to this terrible place. I hate it here. Aren't any flowers, nothing.
There used to be music here. It was springtime like now, only people used to come here. They were in love and they listened to the music. There are band playing. It was sad. I seem to know it. I seem to hear the music. It makes me want to cry. No, I never cry. I'm cold. It's getting cold. It's like crying. Like the sky is crying. What? My mother isn't insane. That's a terrible thing to say. There's nothing the matter with her. She acts perfectly fine. She's just young. There's nothing wrong with being young. My mother isn't old. My mother's never tired. My mother looks after me. She's always there for me to go home to. And we talk. I tell her things, ask her things too, anything. Anything at all, she helps me understand. She knows about me. When you want to know something, you go ask your mother.